I'm Imran Panaswala, and I'm a member of the research staff at Carnegie Mellon. As I mentioned yesterday, one of our research projects is about building and deploying humanoid robots in color. And we want to commercialize this. Right now, our robots can, first of all, they have a personality. They can speak both English and Arabic. And they have a little laser attached to it. So if anyone passes nearby the robot, it can proactively invite the person and engage in conversation. So you might ask, what is the commercialization value in doing something like this? Well, first of all, being conservative, we could go ahead and replace kiosks. There's no need for these boring square kiosks to exist when we can have robots. Now, if we go become a little bit more imaginative, imagine a robot at a supermarket that can engage users in conversation. It can direct you to a certain item that you're looking for. It can even give you a discount only if it likes you. And more importantly, it can also suggest a similar item based on your choice. This is similar to how Amazon recommends it. And by the way, I should tell you, I'm not just imagining or dreaming. What this means is, if any host organization comes to us and tells us, we want a robot that can do X, Y, and Z, but we only know how to do X and Y, that's okay. Because being part of Carnegie Mellon, you can leverage our network of collaborators and make sure that the requirements are fulfilled. Also, keep in mind that we don't deal with contractors. We don't deal who end up dealing with subcontractors and sub-subcontractors. We deal directly with the scientists and the people who write the code. So if something needs to be done, it can get done. And in fact, we have done it for the last 2 years. So that is how we intend to make money, by basically selling these robots to any host organization, catering it to their needs, changing the content, changing the personality, changing the behavior based on what is suitable for them. Now, I just have one slide, and I also don't have a sales pitch, I mean a sales forecast, a marketing plan, because we are not business people. I'm not going to, you know, 24 hours before my presentation, I'm not going to do some napkin math and cook up some numbers and pretend I know what I'm talking about. But I assure you that if we do get the money, the first thing we will do is recruit a business person, because we know what we know and we know what we don't know. So this is the robot I've been talking about, which is the receptionist that's at Carnegie Mellon. This is a metallic head bone. So right now, even though the robot is displayed on a projection LCD screen, we can very easily make it a metallic hardware robot, and this is how it looks like. So this is, even though this is a 3D drawing, this is actually there. And remember I said we collaborate with people? So we have been collaborating with the University of Plymouth and of course the main campus. And I also told you that the robot can have multiple personalities, and this is one of our alter personalities. So in short, we have a prototype, we have field tested it, and we also have the expertise, and the expertise that we don't have, we know how to get. Thank you.